fix this issue.
Raw file system. Go to iTunes, and iTunes. Delete it. Okay. Wait for it. So catch it. Now reconnect the phone. Now I can set up it as a new iPhone. Done?